Vancouver Island to me is sort of one of the last wild places that I've ever visited. It's got these beautiful mountains that run down the spine. We've got rivers and towering trees and just incredible fresh air. But what makes Vancouver Island truly special is the ocean.
It's just, it's massive, it's beautiful, it holds so much life. You can get lost in the action of it, just the movement of the waves, the colors.
There's a quote in biology about one thing being the source of everything making sense. And out here, I picture the ocean as being that one thing that drives all of us. It's our food, it's our economy, it's our transportation. It's what keeps our air clean. It's where we go when we want to relax. It's everything.